still in the Capitale business? I got an interesting new opportunity for you. New opportunity come up. Good money, too. Maybe even some Capitale. You wait. In a year or two, won't be no one even remember Capitale. Thing is to make money out of it while it's here. Ever wonder how a commodity as precious and unusual as Capitale gets moved all the way down here to New Austin? Well, there's only one way, my friend. By road. And I happen to be aware of a shipment of valuables, including Capitale, making its way here as we speak. So it seems to me that intercepting that shipment is our duty as the conscientious citizens we are.
Yeah. Obliged.
still doing that work for Martelli? Because I got a new lead for you. I got some new jobs down the wire. Looks to be some capitale up for grabs, too. I'm a man who understands things often ain't black or white. Sometimes you need to work in the gray, alongside those of ill repute, for a higher goal. But when the time comes, they too must be judged. Jeb Phelps's time has come. He knows where the stash is. Capitale and all. You will requisition it. As for him, that's a loose end you must tie. Go.
Idiot, you know that? Now we got every lawman for 10 miles crawling up our asses. We gotta get out of here. Fort Brennan. I'll explain on the way.
Hope you're ready to die in this town. Someone kill this asshole!
Come on.
If my old friend Billy didn't let me down, the stash is up at the fort. He did get a little fuzzy after a while, but I reckon he done us right. Only one thing. Some nasty old relics from the war got themselves holed up there. Now, these boys are crazy, but that don't mean they can't shoot. We gotta clean them out. Don't worry. One more thing. I'm gonna need you to take the lead on this one. One of them bastards back there landed a shot on me. That's why I was lying low back there. I'm fine. I just a little short of breath. Let's just get this done. Go on! Sound the retreat! Y'all ought to be good at that! Some kind of army you are!
No surrender! We show no mercy!
Hey, boy! Get with tension while I shoot you!
Let's move him! where country focus with country justice.
I don't feel so good. The stash. The stash is here. You gotta. God damn it.
Damn, we lost the bastard. Thank you.
No! Oh, God, no!
You forget to pick something up? If you think of something you'll need, I'll be here. Oh, hi. What else do you need?
money in a day than you do in a year. Come join me. All right, what's it worth to set me up, son? What if you don't pay? My old lady will double it. Goddamn ropes! I'm busting out of this. Watch.
Gonna be seeing the judge real soon. There's your money. This ain't a parlor, it's a jail. Get going.
head back that way. You'll see him.
We got a little far behind, damn it!
No, please, no!
Whiskey in between.
Just how it is.
Anyway, I gotta be going.
How's everything?
This isn't...
Ain't dead yet.
Long God, Strainer!
Quit that before I get riled up.
What's the matter with you? Jesus Christ!
Now hold your senses on you.
Thank you. Surprised you brought him in breathing. More mercy than most. Here's what you do.
Who's back?
Well, I'm surprised to see you back. Most folk could get away from this town, stay away from this town. If you actually need me, come on back.
There's a mighty fine ride.
Thank you.
fine haul there.
Hey, wait! You stopping? Now that's what I like to see.
Lovely morning to you.
Are you trying to get a ride? Good, you've calmed down now. Are you trying to get a rise out of me? You know
what? What is the matter with you?
The hell has got in you?
Got some new jobs lined up. Capital A2, if you're lucky. Got a new opportunity. Might even be some Capital A involved. I remember a time when crooks was crooks. Didn't wear no suits.